New at 5, administrators at Milpitas High are investigating an incident over Halloween involving a school staffer who wore blackface. Students say the white teacher decided to paint his face to resemble Common the Rapper. He then starts rapping about artificial intelligence. The staff member has been placed on administrative leave following this incident. The district sent this message to parents saying, quote, "In a school community where we welcome learners and families who represent cultures and religions throughout the world, it hurts to know that this type of cultural insensitivity and lack of cultural awareness still hovers in the background."